hello, hello. So, today I'm going to do green challenge in which I have to eat only green color food. So, let's get started. First of all, in my morning breakfast, I just simply cut nashpati, cucumber, lemon, some salt, white salt and black pepper. Because mujhe thoda apna breakfast light rakhna tha, so I just thought ki ye light meal is the best meal in a breakfast. Because aage ka jo din hai, main kafi heavy khane wali hoon, so mujhe breakfast mein kuch light khana tha, so I choose this to eat in my green breakfast. For afternoon, I'm going to eat green hariyali kabab. This is a veg kabab, jisme suji, green moong dal and onion with some peas. Firstly, I'm going to grind it in a mixer. Achhi si ek fine paste. The cabbage. This is the paste which I made earlier. And this is some green. This is chopped onion. And usme main thoda sa namak, pepper. And this is kari patta. And this is some masala. Kebab. Let's taste it. So yum. I made this first time in my life and this is freaking tasty. Vegetables ki. वेजिटेबल्स की एंड इसके ऊपर मैंने ग्रीन चटनी लगा दी है. एंड हियर यहाँ पर मैं एक ग्रीन साग है विच माई मॉम हैड मेड दिस. आई हैव मेड द फिलिंग ऑफ दिस एंड दिस इज आई एम टेकिंग इट विद ग्रीन क्यूकम्बर एंड ग्रीन मच्छी विद ग्रीन ड्रिंक विच इज मेड ऑफ अ कर्ड. हम इसे छाछ भी बोल सकते हैं. एंड इसमें मैंने थोड़ा सा ग्रीन ड्रिंक में मैंने थोड़ा सा धनिया डाल दिया है विच इज सो रिफ्रेशिंग. Let's eat it young. This is good. Actually, this is good roll. At just 8 p.m., I eat my dinner. But after 2 hours, I also felt very hungry. So I'm going to make paneer haryali tikka kabab. Because recently I have seen the video of haryali green kebab. So it just made me appetize. So I'm deadly going to make this green haryali tikka kebab. If you want the recipe, so you just watch the video, read the ingredients, and you will get to know how I made it.
Like my video, then like it, share it, and subscribe to my channel.